later that night at camp, one of the old ladies that had been injured, her right foot had been injured. They were celebrating, but she still wanted to dance, and she still wanted to celebrate, because after a long, hard day of ugliness, the best way is to get in tune with the Creator and the universe. And all her people were dancing. She wanted to join them and dance with them, but she had that injured foot. All she could do was step to the side and slowly drag her injured foot. So the step that I'll have Mikey and Aiden show them how to do the round dance step evolved into this new step. Hey Jesse. Jesse, you want to help them out? They're going the wrong way.